What is happening, YouTube and Twitch? Are we well? Here is the situation report. It is coming up to 12:30 at night. So I will not be talking much at this one, because the missus is going to sleep, so I've got to keep the lines down, which means you won't be hearing my soothing voice that often, but you probably will be hearing it, especially if I die a horrible death. Right, it is time to earn some money. I am fed up being poor in this game. I am fed up just barely surviving. Hello, you horny devil, you. I want to make some money. So we are going down to the planet surface. Whatever planet surface it is available to us. And we are going to mine like we never mined before. Yes, we are. Now that we got our V1 pass, my god, that took us a long time. We can open boxes that we couldn't open before, which is a good thing. I just want to see what the story is with this. Right, we got one planet and two moons. Okay, it's a nice, easy one. We're good. Let's do the planet. Hopefully it'll be a nice planet. It's looking green, so it might be toxic. We'll soon find out. Oh, it's looking not too bad. It's looking a bit barren, to be honest. It's not looking good. Not looking good at all. Let's send out a pulse and see what we find. What have we got? Okay, we got a little outpost. Now we'll find out if this planet is any good. Direct sunlight, sentinels limited, flora abundant, fauna abundant. Yeah, so it's a hot planet. It's a hot one. We get to open the boxes. We get to open the boxes. Thank you. We're getting the good stuff now. Yes, we are. Getting the good stuff. Okay, it's a hot planet, but it's not that hot. It's survivable. As long as there aren't any storms, I suppose. Oh, this is very abandoned. Oh, nice. Okay. Actually, what do we need? Why did I do that? What am I doing? Come on, think. I've had a few drinks, by the way, so I might not be. How do I? I just don't have enough of that. Carosite is easy. It's our Omega Gun. That's the problem. That's the problem. Yeah, but he'll be going in there anyway. That jetpack. I can't wait to see the jetpack when it's leveled up like that. We are going to go sky high. Anything else? I don't think there's any life here. Could be wrong. My fucking my mining tool is insanely powerful at this stage. I think 24 slots is the maximum for your tool. I could be wrong about that. There's plenty of room to go down here, but I have not seen any go past 24 at the moment, and that be the truth of it. It could make our grenades more powerful. I'm debating on that because I don't really use the grenades, so I don't know, and we don't really have anything powerful to put in there at the moment, so we'll just leave it. Alright, I'm looking. We'll just go mine them for stuff, and then we'll go looking for a new ship. We'll just see what, see if we can find some gold or amorite or something like that. Okay. Something useful. Something useful. There's something useful straight away. Is this gold? Can this be gold? Can I be this lucky? Hello. He ran. Look at him. He is scared shitless. What are you? Enmol. Okay, that'll do. Not as good as gold, but nothing to be sniffed at. Nothing to be sniffed at all. I definitely need some cooldown on my laser, but it's also a good weapon, so you can't have it all, I guess. Keep overheating. Sentinels don't give a damn. Sentinels are saying, you can have it all. Take it. You don't want it. Gotta get that little bit. It's disturbing me. Yeah, I would like I think we wanna cool this laser down a bit. It's running hot. It is running hot. Let's cool it down. Let's cool it down. Faster mining beam. Faster mining process. Machine cooldown, mining period. I think that's the only one we have, really. Oh, this one, is it? Faster mining. Let's cool it down a bit. I don't know if that made any difference. A little bit of difference. Not much. Shit. Thermal protection falling. All right, how much do we have? Nearly have two full things of it, okay. We have three full things of it. Yes, we'll fill up one more thing of it. Just pop in my ship and fix my shield. While we're waiting for that, we can upload this to get some cash. Now, what am I going to call you? I have no idea what I'm going to fucking call you. He looks like a zebra and a rhinoceros. A rhino zeb. Rhino Zebra. Okay, that sounds good. Now I have to get the spelling off my phone. So bear with me. Rhino Zebra. Good stuff. I have a really bad connection in my bedroom while I'm playing this. RH. Oh, Rhino. ZEB. That's it there, isn't it? Yep, that's it. Good stuff. That pauses the game. I keep forgetting that. All right. Temperament docile. Oh, well, that's nice. He looks fucking evil. He looks very evil. He says he's docile, so I'll believe the game. Hello, bird. Can I feed you? There you go. Fed you. You got anything for me? We're friends now, right? You are fucking ugly. I have no idea what I'm going to call you. Should I follow him? Is he going to show me where the good stuff is? Yeah, he is. Gonna show me where the good stuff is. Unfortunately. Oh yeah, okay. No, that's Link. Alright, you chill out there. And I'll go and mine this. It's not gold, but it'll do. Yeah. Yeah. Fill that up. I don't want to go into a new one. Okay, it's nearly full. We don't want them. Three is enough. I don't want it. Oh Jesus, you got the shit out of me, man. I don't know, a praying mantis or a turtle mantis? I just keep showing me where all the good stuff is. Well, thank you. Thank you, freak of nature. I bow before you. I'm going to go now. Goodbye. Goodbye, freak. That is nice. That's a Kordek moment. That's a Kordek. What's coming? Oh, it's my friend. Well, thank you. Thank you so much. Thank you, Titanium. Much appreciated. Yeah. Okay, let's get out of here. He's freaking. We gotta go. We gotta go, man. We gotta go. Bye bye, friend. Bye bye. Okay, we're looking for some sort of a shop so we can sell our shit. Just keeping an eye out for stuff. That's one thing about this game, you're never bored to go look for stuff. There's always something to go look at. I don't understand how people don't like this game. It's pure joy. Yeah, we can do this. We can do this. We can destroy this. Get some goodness. Crap, seriously? Wow. Well, fuck you anyway, game. Seriously. Ah, look, we can live without you. Definitely have to go to a shop. Of some kind. Get rid of that crap. Yay, another one. Brilliant. Okay, what's in this? Titanium. Okay, we'll take it. Made shit of him. That's the job. That's a shame. Did you photobomb me, you little shit? Okay. We need to find a shop. Okay, we can learn some language. Let's learn some language. Fuck yeah. Oh, what can I get rid of? See, this is the fucking problem now. We can get rid of the aluminum, can't we? Okay. Nice. Okay, good stuff. We're just wasting our time. We need. Oh, what was that? I just seen the tail of something. He's gone running. He is gone running. I could have sworn I saw something. Maybe it was just my imagination. Fuck yeah. You know, I just gotta have a look, game. Already known. Of course it is. Right, we're not landing again until we find the fucking shop. There's no point. No point whatsoever. We can't pick anything up. Send out a pulse, see what happens. Well, son of a bitch. You know we gotta do it. You know we gotta do it. Even though it's gonna make us poor, we gotta do it. We find one more of them and I'll be happy. Did we get suspension fluid? Yeah, we can't pick it up, so we'll just leave it. We'll just leave it. Now, where did that big thing go? He is a big thing. Temperament submission. Oh. Not too bad. Hello. Son of a bitch, two of them. Well, we gotta go and get them. Shit. I almost wish we didn't get the pass. Oh man. What can we sell you for? Do I even want this? Oh, that's what? That's a lot of money. Is it? Bastards. Do you have a landing pad? No, you are no good to me. Ooh, that's cool. I like that. Just like Beggar's Canyon's back home. Aw, yeah. Said Disco Luke Skywalker. Aw yeah, just like Beggar's Canyon back home. See, that's not a bad name for this, Beggar's Canyon. Not a bad name at all. Yeah, found a name for the planet, Beggar's Canyon. Now, how do we spell such a word? Is it even possible? Beggar's Canyon. Come on, Fawn, you can do it. There you go. Beggar's Canyon. Come on, beggars. No. Beggars. Beggars Canyon. There we go. We got it. Praying squid mantis. Praying squid mantis. Pray. Pray. Alright. Okay. I think that's the wrong prey, but I don't care. Oh God. The stumpy tail mega cow, a mega bull, stumpy tail mega bull. Bull. Oh, never mind. That'll do. STUM Stumpy tail. T. Tail. Mega. MEG Mega Ball ULL and my initials DD Danny D. Units received. Good stuff. I don't know what I'm going to call the system yet. That will depend on whatever the two moons are. Oh, of course the moons are going to be Endor. The moons of Endor. Oh my God, I'm a genius. So we'll have Endor 1 and Endor 2. And we'll call the system the War of the Stars. Dun dun dun! Oh, is that a... No. Oh, I'm going fast. That was definitely right to call this Beggar's Canyon. Look at this, like, look at it. Come on, shop. Hit me. Hit me with a shop. Hit me with your rhythm stick. Hit me. Hit me. Oh, is that, does that have a shop? Does that have a landing bay? I don't think it does. Can't see because you can't stop the ship. Oh, it's ruined. Let's have a look. I like checking out the ruins. I like checking out the abandoned places. I want to figure out what happened here. Something big and hairy come out of them caves and attack the people here. Is that what happened? Where is it? There's always something here that's going to fucking... Yeah, there he is. I don't think I can get him. I don't think I can get him from here. No, I can't get him. Yeah, you're lucky, son of a bitch. You son of a bitch! Hoopa! Hoopa! You son of a bitch! Yeah, I knew he was gonna hit me. Fucking, you just couldn't resist yourself, could ya? You're lucky I can't shoot you in here, man. You're fucking lucky. Or your ass is grass. Okay, hit me. Ooh. Okay, we'll take that. We will take that. Thank you very much, sir. Can we play? We can dismantle him and put a tree in there, and that'll be awesome. Yes, indeed. Need some aluminum, though. Yeah, I'm gonna get hit again. Okay, I'm following. Yeah, I need to find a shop. Need to sell some shit. Make some money. That's why we're down here, for the money. I'm fed up being poor. So fed up being poor right now. Look at you! Look at you! You're tiny! You're tiny little rhinoceros! Don't tell me you're vicious. Temperament, sorry. He's tiny! Is that as big as you get? That can't be as big as you get. Is that as big as he gets? Where is he? I can get him. Oh, I already discovered him. What are you? Oh, okay. Well, I need a. Oh, yeah, okay. Fair enough. What are you? You got a little mohawk on you? You must be the female version, huh? I see smoke. Of course we have to check that out. Yeah, we already knew it. Okay. Get some. Let's follow these guys. Hopefully they'll take me to a shop. I hope. Just put your cursor on them, you'll match their speed. These guys are fucking bucking it. Where are you going? They're going up. They're going skyward. It was a false alarm. I guess they didn't like me following them. Okay. I thought it was going to crash me into the fucking cliff there. And everything makes such a satisfying noise when you interact with it. Like, oh yeah, give me some noise. If that makes sense. It probably doesn't. Okay, you're gonna give me something? You're gonna give me something? We can get rid of the iron. Or we can transfer it. Don't stop me now. I live within a new reality. I'm inside the vast Colosseum. And beneath a blood red sky, the noise is overpowering. Warriors scream and bark at the battle set up before them. Two combatants are screwing up on the crimson sand. One has lost its blade and hides behind a seal. The other stalks charges with a spear raised. I feel compelled to add my voice to the howl of the mob. I'm going to support the underdog in this story. The gladiator bore down the seal and bows towards him. Yeah, we got it. I always support the underdog. You've learned that, and okay. You know, I already knew it, but you know, hey, every little bit helps. Every little bit helps. Ooh. Ow. Ow. Whoa, whoa, is that a crash ship? I don't know what the hell it is. It is a fucking crash ship. And I nearly flew over the fucking thing. Oh, she is ugly. She is really fucking ugly. She's 18 slots. What does mine have? Mine has 19. No, I'm not upgrading. Besides, she's ugly. She is fucking ugly. She is so ugly. Nice. Okay, got it. It's all full. Already known. Gotcha. Umpently? I don't know that word. I've never heard of that word. Furnace interior. Okay, I know the word, but I can't pronounce it. Furnace interiors, it says. The dead pilot once belonged to one of the race's more affluent families. The case of its mid-flight demise is uncertain, but the ship is likely to be carrying a decent cargo. The body lies trapped over a large box covered in dangerous-looking alien markings. A strange black mist surrounds the scene. Let's open the box. Open the box, darkening each other to fires, and then I fetch from the container. That's coming. Oh, I got pipe. Okay. Well, it's better than none. It's better than a slap in the face. Alright, let's get out of here. So long, ship. Even if that ship had more space than what I had, I still don't think I would have fucking salvaged it. Because it's ugly. It's an ugly fucking ship. And I ain't traveling around the universe in an ugly ship. Life is too short to be traveling around in an ugly ship. But then beauty is in the Isle of Yeo. I'm just rambling on now, I have no clue what I'm... That's a Kodak moment right there. Come on, we need to find a ship. We need to find a depot. A place to land, so we can sell stuff. Maybe they don't have any fucking pit stops on this planet. Maybe I'll have to go back into space. It's definitely looking that way. Oh, we got a big one here. Has he got a landing pad? He has a landing pad. Good stuff. Alrighty, Ted. Alrighty. What am I doing? Okay, well, we'll solve that problem pretty lightly. Oh, I see something alive. What are you, you little shit? Look at you. Good. Good stuff. I didn't save. Oh, there we go. Back in a minute, buddy. We'll empty you dry, don't worry about that. Hello. Hello, Mr. Valky. 23 slots. You're one below. You're one below. Hey, bud. I just want to use your shop, then I will talk to you, I promise. I get on well with the Valky. We have an understanding. Some bad prices in here. Some bad prices. We are nearly skint. Maybe we shouldn't have landed on the... Maybe we shouldn't have. Can I open you? Oh, B2. Fucking B2. Alright, sir, what can I do for you today? Dead, dead, dead. Okay. Wow. Oh, you looked up and screamed, flashing lights. It's barely. I clear that my presence is barely tolerated here. His hand reaches to his weapon. Alrighty. Yeah, when people are pissed off, it's best just to leave them alone. Yeah, we need to move our ship and let someone else park there, and we'll do a bit of trading with him, because we're getting shitty fucking prices off the store. Well, that's not good. Oh, it crashed.